We now reach our 17th hole. Wow, a par 3. With your knees probably still wobbly from the previous challenges, the black tees offer another massive challenge. For this 210-yard shot from the blacks is another hole to test your game. The green has a remodeled pot bunker framing the left side of the green, and being short right features a large fall-off section reminiscent of St. Andrew's Valley of Sin, making any pitch or chip a true test of your creativity, your touch, and your nerves. This is still not an easy par.